Duncan. Would have been to the embassy of the showcase there. Yeah, did you take Saudi out of the embassy? Was it a juice kid? No, that's a bad thing, mate.
So guys, when we tell you, like, you know, who wants to come on stage, then we would request you to come to that corner, and someone will actually bring you on stage, and you can wish anyone what you like. You can sing. No, but you guys can do whatever you guys want, and that would be your platform, your opportunity. Because I think it's my turn to sing Thursday night.
I know, who wants me to sing? I've got a very bad voice. No, that little girl wants me to sing.
So you've got five.
No one!
People.
Nobody
you've
wants me to sing. Fantastic.
Okay. Wants you to
no,
sing.
No, I'm not going to. I can sing. No, I'm not going to sing.
His best song is from. What was that band? S Club 7.
So who remembers S Club
7? S Club 7, that's his favourite
song. You remember S Club 7? S Club 7
was Don't Stop Moving, that's his favourite song.
They had an amazing lyric called Get Down Tonight, I think it was.
Well,
Get Down Tonight, something like that. They were around 10 years ago.
I just disowned him right now.
They were around 10 years ago. Facebook wasn't around 10 years ago. Twitter wasn't around 10 years ago. Because this event's been going on for 10 years. Looking back in the last 10 years.
It was only for Harvard students. Only as an exclusive Harvard student.
Who went to University of London?
Who just went to university?
Yeah. How dare you?
Just very joking. I'm joking, everyone.
I'm going to go to the next one. people are killing them.
I wouldn't mind a hot dog.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
They might finish. I know.